you're looking for a dog-friendliest television studio, well, I'm in it. And you're going to see it. Next, we're going to introduce you to our Pet of the Week. And also, it is time now to visit with our Pet of the Week, Jennifer Holly, with Little Victgories Animal Shelter, is with us today. And Jennifer, you got to tell us who you brought if you can control her long enough.
I'm trying. She's very excited. This is Dailsy. Dailsy is an American Bulldog mix, and there she is. She is just the sweetest dog. She's the best dog. She's been so good. She's about a year old. She's had all of her shots, and she's been spayed. And as you can see, she's a happy girl. She likes to smile.
She has a great face. It is a big dog. I mean, this is not a, you struggled to get her up on the desk to show her off.
She is definitely a big dog, about 65 pounds probably. So, you know, she is going to be very strong, and she requires someone who can handle her. And she also would like to have a fenced-in yard because she loves to run and play with her toys.
Oh, we could tell that even in the studio. Well, let me tell folks how they could adopt. You can contact Little Victgories on the internet at littlevictgories.org or give them a call to set up an appointment at 743-5802. Hey, Jennifer, thanks for coming
in. Thank you. Well,